If you have ever tried doing a reset on your iPhone or you simply signed out of your Apple ID, then you must have noticed that all songs in your Apple Music library is removed and you need to first go to settings and then scroll down until you see music, then tap on that and here you need to toggle on the settings next to sync library and this will start syncing the music in your Apple Music library. It might take some time in syncing music in your Apple Music library, but that would only bring the songs in your library, and you need to download each of those songs one by one. While this is okay if you have only a few songs in your Apple Music library, but if you have got thousands or even hundreds of songs in your Apple Music library, then going through each song and then tapping the download button is really painful. But the good thing is, you can download all songs in your Apple Music library at once. And I'm going to show you exactly that in this video. Hello everyone, Rahul here from Tech Review Pro and welcome back to another quick video. Today we are going to learn how to download all songs in your Apple Music library at once in a single click. So without any further delay, let's get started. Basically what I have done is, I have created a smart playlist with the name download all songs at once, and if I tap this download icon, it will download all the songs in this playlist, that is every song in my Apple Music library. Currently I have got 754 songs in this playlist and I'll just tap on this once and it will start downloading all songs at once. So let's quickly jump off my Mac and let me show you how to create this smart playlist. First of all, go to Apple Music and here under all playlist, you can see that the download all songs at once, this playlist is already here. So first I'll delete this playlist so that I may show you how you can create this smart playlist for yourself. I'll simply delete from library, then delete again to confirm. And in order to create this smart playlist, first go to menu area and from there click on file and then on new and under new select smart playlist. This will basically open an interface to create a smart playlist. And now we are going to create that smart playlist which will consist every song in your Apple Music library and that will also be automatically updated every time you add new song in your Apple Music library. For that you need to follow some rules and let me show you the exact rules that you need to keep here. Here you need to select media kind and media kind is music, and along with that add another rule which is cloud status is not matched. This playlist will basically fetch all files in your Apple Music library which has media kind as music and iCloud status is not matched. Further, here I won't tick this checkbox which basically limits it to 25 items, but I don't want to limit this because I'll have more than hundreds or even thousands of songs, so I don't want to limit this. I'll simply keep this unchecked and then check this box that says live updating and then I'll click OK. And for the playlist, I'll rename it as download every Apple Music songs at once and I'll just hit enter and this playlist will start appearing in the Apple Music library on my iPhone. Let me show you that. Here if you go to recently added, you can see that the playlist with the name download every Apple Music songs at once is here and you simply need to tap this download icon, or alternatively you may also go to playlist and from there you can find that here and simply hover over like that and then tap the download icon and it will start downloading every song in this playlist to your Apple Music library. So that is how you can download all songs in your Apple Music library at once. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.